The private venue option can be used if you don't want your venue to be visible in the Singa mobile app for consumers, but still would like to allow customers to send song requests using it. First, go to the admin page and click the venue editor. Here, you can also change the information about your venue like the name, description, photo, and opening hours. On the top, you'll see public and a green button. To set your venue private, click the button to turn it gray. You will now see a passcode that you're also able to change. Remember the passcode, as this is something you will give to your customers so that they can send the mobile requests from the Singa mobile app. Remember to save the new information, and then you're all set. Your customers can then head over to the Singa mobile app, click venues, and then the search field at the top. They will see a find a private venue by code, tap it, and enter the passcode to access your venue and send requests.